Hey, what's up, internet? How's it going? It's Thursday. It is day 4 of WrestleMania week. So if you have a chance to check that out, go to AA Games right now. But it's been just kind of a normal day, just regular work. Gonna go home, finish up some recording of WrestleMania week, and yeah. I downloaded a 3D application called Blender. It's like, it's a free version, or it's just a free program, open source, 3D modeler. But it's not like the big programs. It does take some getting used to with moving around and trying to figure some things out. I will be learning how to use that if I can't buy a 3D program. I heard it's good. I opened it up once, like, years ago, and I didn't like the way it was, like, laid out, or the keys that you have to use for certain things. I was confused. I didn't know what to do with it, so. I'm gonna try it now, see if it works. I really don't know what to do, but we'll see. I really want to get into more stuff for Age Animations. That's the main channel, but I don't have any 3D programs. I really want to get one called 3D Studio Max. They do have a subscription plan. They have one for monthly, one for quarterly, and then one for a year. And it's good, but it's expensive for my budget right now. I can't afford it just because I'm minimum wage, and it's tough. But you know what? That's part of the struggle. I gotta either pay for it or use the free version of Blender and. See if I can use that and have some good animations to go with it, but we'll see. I think right now I'm just gonna go home. I'm just gonna go home and play some games. I might just play games and not record. I might just play games and just, you know, enjoy it, have fun. Maybe play some GTA 5. Maybe I'll record it, maybe I won't. I know I wanna record some GTA 5 for AA Games, and it sucks right now that I'm at a low level that I can't really do much. I didn't transfer my character over from the 360 because I wanted to keep it on the 360 for playing with my friends who don't have an Xbox One. I did have a pretty good group playing on the 360, and maybe once, hopefully, if they ever get an Xbox One, I can migrate my character over with hopefully no problems. I believe I have heard some problems with migrating your character over, but that's the risk. I don't know. I am tired. It has been kind of a long day, but gonna go home and just play some games. That's a great way to end the day, is just playing video games.
yesterday's the Triple H versus Undertaker video. Once it's done rendering, it's gonna take a while, but I also have to upload yesterday's vlog. It's like 10 o'clock at night, but I'm behind. It's been a long day. I've been up since like 5:30. So yeah, I'm gonna go to bed. I am just going to record a few matches tomorrow and then edit the one that needs to be uploaded tomorrow. Maybe I'll just do all three of them that I need to get done, and so I don't have to really like rush on Friday or anything like that, or rush on Saturday, because I was invited to a party, and it might be a busy day on Saturday. So yeah, I think I'm just gonna play all three games tomorrow if I can wake up early enough to get it done, and hopefully everything works out. I was gonna do something for Friday, just like a different game, but I'm just gonna keep it for WrestleMania week as is. I'm gonna upload other stuff next week. I'm not gonna do as many WWE videos next week, but yeah, I'm gonna go to sleep now. Excited for the weekend. It's almost the weekend. It's almost here. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like the video, favorite, subscribe, all that good stuff. Go check out AA Games and check out WrestleMania Week. Let me know what you think. And yeah, thank you for watching. Don't forget to like the video, favorite, subscribe, all that good stuff. I think I just said that. And I will see you tomorrow. Bye.